Welcome back to Ultima 5.
Want a cloth map?
No. I've got my imaginary electrical map.
No, you told me you wouldn't use the internet.
I'm not using the internet. It's an imaginary internet.
What if it's still in Runic?
What is your job? What is your name? Oh, sorry. Who are you? A merch? Oh, he's forge. Okay, I guess that's all there is here. What's this? Okay, these are just battlements. Bye. Way over there! else has never been to the ultimate game.
Possess you? No, but they hit like a truck and they gain demons.
thing to fight. Since I'm not fighting them, the slimes, they're not that bad. Shook. It's like you wanted a word of power, nothing happened. Except for the earth shaking, but we don't count that.
You could also do that just by saying my name's name.
Do you lose karma?
What? For what?
Say Mondane's name.
No, it's the joke from my Ultima 1 Let's Play, because in the manual it talks about how the very first troubles of his name, so I can't.
Oh. I thought... If they ever remade Ultima 1 in the Ultima 5 engine or Ultima 5 style, they should totally do that. So that saying the match actually does that. Like, when I'm like, what the fuck is that? There's just a single spider! It's like, I've disturbed your rest. Thank you. So until next time, bye.